One more hit, and this Wayland will explode. Or will it? Introducing Modules. Modules is a brand new category of equipment that gives your robots special perks. Think about not dying once per battle, or seeing through stealth. Let's dig into modules. How modules work. There are modules of two types, passive and active. You install them into special slots. At first, all module slots are locked, but as you upgrade your robot, you open more and more of them. Passive modules. Passive modules are similar to other equipment. You buy them for gold and then upgrade with silver up to level 6. No MK2. Upgrading will improve module effects. But even at level 1, most modules are already very powerful. Let's start with simpler ones. Armor kit increases robot's durability. Nuclear reactor increases weapon's damage. There are basic and advanced versions of these modules. Basic ones are equipped on all robots by default. They're cheaper, faster to upgrade, but less powerful. Now, if you want something more spicy, be our guest. Last Stand literally makes your robot go berserk. After its durability goes below a certain level, you become invincible for a short duration. Use it on mobile brawlers to dish out maximum damage before dying. With Battleborn module, your robot takes less damage right after deploying on a spawn point. See someone taking your beacon? Deploy a Battleborn robot and drive them away. Want to make a comeback in free-for-all? Battleborn is here to help. Active modules. Active modules are free. Once you reach the minimum level they require, you have them. All you need is an unlocked active slot to equip them. Active modules require power cells to activate. You get cells from battle rewards or buy them for gold. Lockdown ammo temporarily gives your weapons a chance to immobilize enemies on hit. With it, you can turn thunder into a more powerful glory, or catch whole bands of enemies by bombing them with Noriko. Quantum radar allows you to target enemies through stealth. You take this module to hunt Spectres, Mercuries, and other robots that have it. Finally, repair unit restores a percentage of robot's total durability over a few seconds. After a hard fight, turn it on, wait, and you're good to go again. These were the first modules we add to our robots. Check the description for more info on them. And as usual, see you on the battlefield!